everyone, Lizzy McAvoy here, coming to you from my home studio in Nashville, Tennessee. After taking the Audient 4816 first spin on vocals, I thought it would be fun to try it out on a live acoustic guitar and vocal tracking. I'm playing on a custom mahogany Martin guitar, meet Emily everyone, and I'm tracking that through the Microtech Gefell MA930s in the XY pattern, and I'm tracking my vocals on the Blue Bluebird. The guitar and vocal are tracked through the 4816 with the channel strips engaged. I'm not using any other outboard gear and have some light reverb and mastering on the final track, so what you are hearing is the beauty of the 4816. Thanks again for tuning in. If you have any questions about the 4816 or studio life here in Nashville, Tennessee, please comment below. Happy music making for Music City. See ya!
1, 2, 3. Say how much you've changed me before your gypsy soul is calling you to leave. There's just not enough paper in this house, and I know the ink in this pen would run out. Folks say nothing is endless, but they've never met a love like yours yet. And I hope that what you're looking for isn't too far out of Tennessee, that the miles that grow between us now bring us closer than we'd ever hoped to be. Let your dreams run. For me, we're not built for standing still. I'm not wondering what's on the other side of a hill. Yeah, our minds dying idle, so I get why it's time for goodbye. Save a spot for me.